In this class, we learn all the different finishing processes from like folding to cutting to embossing and creating our own steel ruled dies.
You are hands-on running presses, using all the machinery in here, and you really get a practical experience of how things are made and how things are accomplished, and then how they're done in actual industry.
In the labs, you just continually work with your hands, and you actually get to see how each process is done. You really get a, you know, feel like you're accomplishing something because you end up with a final product.
When people get in here and they get to feel the what's happening, what's done in here, when they have the labs, they usually have a real big change in how they address this class and actually see it as a really fun opportunity to get to know the post-press portion of printing.
This class is really useful because they always tell us to think about the end in mind when you start creating a product. So by actually learning how to do all the finishing, you realize what you need to do to create it at the beginning of the project.
It's the wow factor of a lot of the printing processes, and people sometimes overlook that and just look at the printing. So this is just completing full circle the whole printing realm.